Welcome back. Just finished with the tire, took a break, and then the dogs broke out loose. Ooh, look at that, 3,000 strokes a minute. Reminds me when I was a young feller. Yeah, okay. Let's take this apart. Well, let's get in it. Let's see what's here. The reason why I bought this particular model was, is I have a battery. Let's see. And we'll test it out right away. Don't want to wreck it, the box. Warranty. Secret here or what? Alright. So let's pick you up a bit. The bag. See if we get this off. There we go. Wow. It looks a. It reminds me of a swordfish here. Okay, let's grab the battery. This is the moment. This is the big moment. If it look. All right, let's go give it a whirl. There, we'll hook you up here. Oh, I could cut Mom's roses down. I'll frig with that another time. I got a spot over here, but take a look at this first. I was surprised it came so fast. What I gotta do is be able to get in here with the mower and along here. So let's just have this. Let's give this a little test first. If I can't do this,
not bad.
That'll work. And this guy. Yeah, that works. Prune that a little more, and then to be able to drive around there with the mower without getting all hung up all the time. Let's go over by the old shed here, see how that works. It's a bit of a beast to carry.
Yep, it'll work.
Check this out here. Next. Oh, I get a flake right here. Let's do this one. I'll go up one side, come back. See, but here, we'll give this a whirl.
I just come through with the mower
and finished cleaning it up. Perfect. That's enough for right now. Whew. My side's killing me today. So, it's not going to take too long to clean up around here. It's heavy though. Whew. Okay, corn. I love my corn. And the peas love their new net. So now all I do is just drive over that with the mower. And I get rid of that. Good. Now, gotta make some kind of hanger for this thing to get it up out of the way. Off the desk. Okay, thanks for coming along. This will work just fine. Put you down. That. Works good. So that'll go that the battery's just a little one I think I got. I'm not sure. It's a baby. Maybe I can modify it to go up in here somewhere. Not doing nothing right now though. Give my side a break. Okay, thanks for coming along. We'll see more of this in the future. Bye-bye now.
That's all, folks.
I'll be back.